get a good signal out of it.
I don't know what to get.
I'm not getting smoke.
The candle. What do you want to get?
I don't know.
You hungry? No.
So
what do you mean you don't know what to get? You're not going to get anything. Right?
You. The bed. You walking all this way not getting anything.
What do you want to get? Everything here is going to cost you a lot of money.
I have cat food. I have people food. I'm not eating people now, okay? Don't get confused.
What do you got? What do you got? A 10 big rooster in there?
This is a cave. Yeah, he's in the freezer. No. Oh, I gotta change it. Well, no. Oh, it doesn't matter. I know. It just stopped.
Three or four.
Three or four.
No, I woke up this morning, I felt so good. Because like normally I just smoke cigarettes at night.
I did the same, I quit so many times. The second day I wake up so good, but still you have to come back again.
I quit for 6 years.
Yeah.
6 years I
only had. You stopped one time?
No, I kept going into a pinch and stuff.
No, I mean, when you put it in your mind that today, like today, I don't want to smoke anymore. Did you do it this way? Or you stop like 20 days and you came back, you smoke?
Yeah, I kept coming back.
I quit 3 times this year. I quit for 5.
Did you want to die to the doctor or something like for this reason?
No. You know what I did? Tell you what I did. I said a prayer.
What's that?
I said a prayer. I said God help me. I said it twice. First time I did, you help me, I'll be a good boy. I knew I was lying. The second time, I was lying. They helped me out to be there. They helped
me. Well, it's good to quit smoking. You live with smoking. It's no good.
I can afford it now, though. And I'm choosing not to buy it.
Yeah, right.
But $65.
I wear a nice cool shirt. Nice shirt.
Cool. I smoked him when he didn't have the Marlboro menthol.
That's why I smoked him. Smoked the game, man.
No, I smoked the Marlboro menthol.
Hey, take care of yourself.
Okay, you too.
Have a good night.
Good night. Want some gum? Big red. Who is a good guy? He bought one of my candies when he bought one at the gallery. A big one.
How much did you
give? Give me 20. And he said if it sells and a certain percentage of the sale I would get, if it was over 20, like that percentage of the amount that he sold it for was more than $20, he'd give me the difference. I don't think he ever sold it. Yeah, they're gonna cross. They might. I hear everything better because everything's amplified.
Oh yeah, in there?
Yeah.
What about
you? You hurt my ears. And that police officer over there will come over and see what you're yelling for.
Oh,
I got about sneakers. You got good sneakers.
Yeah.
I lucked out when I bought these shoes. I mean, they're worn screws at the bottom. But they look nice from up top. You know? Well, I was gonna buy sneakers, but these cost like $10. And they look real sturdy. Right. You better go to the hole there, man.
Yeah.
almost sprained my ankle. There's another hole. Going up right here. I'm gonna walk out in the street. What? You know, when the cars go by, they make so much noise. The mic turns it down.
Yeah.
So everything is softer except for the car. I mean, it's like balance. It's like, if there's a loud noise and a soft noise, you don't have to hear the soft noise. You're just going to hear the loud noise at average level. It's not going to blast in all the power to take. That's what's so good about this. I'm really glad I bought it.
So what did you find, though?
Oh. Oh, I have no idea. They just walked out and left.